desperation.
Country house?
Why?
You wanna get a country house?
If you like.
What would you like?
No, country house would be fine.
Would you like one?
Sure, that would make you happy.
Swell.
Whatever makes you happy.
Yes, well.
Why not? We'll get a country house. What kind?
Kind.
Whatever kind you have in mind.
You choose.
Look, is your idea a country house?
Oh, forget it.
And a good one, if that's what makes you happy.
Hi, it's Michael Franco with Compass, and I'm here to show you 246 East 49th Street.
Happy.
Comparatively happy.
All right, where?
I don't care.
That's not fair.
Well, then somewhere in the woods. By the sea, then.
Don't agree just to agree.
Look, it's all the same to me.
Yes, I know.
Meaning?
Oh, let it go.
Look, as long as we're together. About a trip abroad.
Let's.
We haven't had a trip abroad for years.
Not for ages.
Take a ship abroad, get away.
Just the two of us.
A chance to be together.
That's the point.
As long as it's together.
It's what we need, a trip abroad.
Where to?
To
London, Paris.
Somewhere new.
Up to you.
Around the world.
No, really.
Around the world won't do.
Where?
Let's not get into
that
one again.
No, really, fine,
if that would make
you
happy. It just might.
All right, when?
Name the day.
Just not May.
Why?
The meeting in Tacoma.
June.
July.
No, that's my benefit for MoMA.
So?
So?
It's enough to lend your name.
And you couldn't do the same.
It's my board.
Oh, dear.
And they can't be ignored.
No, and you can't afford to be bored with your board. Can you?
Well, so much for travel.
About a friendly shrink.
What?
You want to see a friendly shrink?
Why me?
Us.
I think I'd rather have another drink.
Okay, your turn.
But if that would make you happy.
What?
Joke. If a shrink could make you happy.
Nice joke.
A Saint Bernard.
What?
We could adopt a Saint Bernard.
In New York? Are you serious? A Saint Bernard?
Or a child.
The child.
All right, wife. Why not?
Why now?
We need something we can share.
We need air.
We need something.
We need something if it's real.
Maybe saying what we feel.
It's a deal.
For a change.
You go first.
After you.
I've got nothing to conceal, so there's nothing to reveal.
Well, we're all set there then, aren't we?
I could take a few days off.
Maybe we could get a suite at the Waldorf. Just the two of us. Second honeymoon.
Should be better than the first.
Oh, there are times when you can be a louse.
Ah, the hell. Let's get a house.
Thank you for taking time to explore this fantastic, historic, and beautiful home, 246 East 49th Street. If you have any interest in visiting this property, please contact me, Michael Franco, with Compass.